faced with Election Commissioner H.S. Brahma's public criticism of the handling of the Varanasi standoff on Friday, the Election Commission did a U-turn and appointed a special observer to oversee polling in the high-profile constituency where BJP's PM candidate Narendra Modi is being challenged by AAP leader Arvind Kejriwal and Congress Ajay Rai. With the appointment of Tamil Nadu Chief Electoral Officer Praveen Kumar as a special observer for Varanasi, Pranjal Yadav, District Magistrate and a returning officer of the constituency, will have to take a back seat in the conduct of polls.